Knocked down by Carrier. Big hit on Mott, and he is down.
Reeves, he's going to get a penalty here. You're 10 if you don't want to do anything here. Don't know if he got the elbow up or not.
Ryan Reeves escorted to the box.
Well, Mott feels the pressure from Stastny, and then Reeves comes in. Don't know if he caught him with his back. And the first replay that we showed looked like it was the best one. There's Reeves, 75.
Almost 75 of Vegas has been assessed a major penalty. It will be now under review.
Mott heading back to the Vancouver locker room.
Almost seems like he got him with his back there. Like, the back of his shoulder. Yeah, it was. That's exactly what it was. He was almost by him. He ended up getting him almost like on the nameplate.
What's the principal point of contact? Is it his head? Looks like it there, right on the jaw.
That's a different look there. Yeah. So now you kind of see it was more on the top or the back.
Major penalty assessed initially. It is under review. There's Kelly McCrimmon and George McPhee in the Golden Knights suite.
After review, number 75 for Vegas has been assessed a 5-minute major and a game misconduct for an illegal check to the head.
Yeah, it's a principal point of contact play, and he definitely gets him in the head.
Right there.
And I don't think that look doesn't tell it. I think it's that reverse look, almost like from Pierre's vantage point with him being on the side of the players. That's where you kind of see where it looks like it is the contact and the reaction from Ryan Reeves.